happening both inside and outside the arena tonight as we are just moments away now from puck drop. The Islanders win the draw and they'll start on the attack. Great heads up play with the stick by McAvoy. And he takes the feed. Gets a piece of it and will play on.
Allmark's been the reason why his team's in the win column. I mean, he's done everything he could between the pipes, as indicated by that save right there. Every time he's between the pipes, he gives his team an opportunity.
To the front! Oh, scores! And he puts home his own rebound!
Well, this is a second effort, and everyone on the bench erupts when he scores this goal, James. Why? Because he's tenacious on the play. He doesn't just shoot the puck. He finds his own rebound, and then he puts it in. That's a great play.
Lots of time left in this period. We got a 1-0 game to this point. And off the faceoff, they take possession. The Bruins look to start the transition game. Quick pass to Palat. Here they come on the rush. Bringing the physicality tonight.
In order to dictate the tempo of the game right at the onset of it, you want to make your opponent think and hear you coming, and that's what he does with that first hit.
Boston's got possession of the puck. Sends it in front, and it denies that great opportunity there. Grabbed along the board by Lindholm. Pass across to Coyle. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Quick shot! Campbell's on the hook check, and it pays off. Makes his presence known on the ice. Great defensive effort with the stick. The Bruins scoop it up along the boards and push the body into it, a little bumper car hockey.
Change up, come on.
Drives to the paint. Monster save by Sorokin. And he's ridden off the puck. Taken by Coyle. Here's a short pass to Lindholm. Wrist shot from the slot. Scores! Rips it off the pipe and into the net. Wow!
He almost needed a double take there, James. When you hear that sound, sometimes you think it's out, but this one goes in. When you hear the ping, you certainly know that you've beaten the goaltender clean, and this is what happens here, but it doesn't come out. It goes in the net.
Here in the back half of this period, you can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. New York's come up with possession after that neutral zone draw. And that one's picked off. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. He might have a step here. He's clear. Stones him on the breakaway. Nice zone entry from the right side. Cuts to the front. Scores! And we take a drive to Clutch City as they take the lead.
Well, the lead is in their hands, and now it's about building off of that. Good shift management, dictating pace, controlling the offensive zone. Everything now, it's on the line. That's what you call having a knack for the net, James. When you get in tight and you're sniffing around, you better get that puck off quickly because you know there's defenders all in around you that are going to come and close.
Boston's gone up by one in the back half of period number one, and they're really starting to assert themselves now here, Cheryl.
You said it. They've been assertive, and they've been dominant in terms of shot share here, James. When they see an opening, they are taking it, and their opponent really doesn't know what to do.
New York's got the puck against the half wall. Let's it go! Turns that one away! Back to the blue line. Moves it quickly over to Aho. I don't think anybody was hanging on to the puck after that hit. Knocked away! Great read with the stick. The Bruins gain control of the puck. Boston's going on the attack as they gain the zone. Shot! Big save!
Man, he was right on that puck. He knew exactly where it was. It was tight to the crease. He got out and challenged right away to make the save. The Islanders have a solid foundation right from goaltending through their D into their forward group, James. And you got to give it to their coaching staff for dissecting it, making sure that they knew exactly what they had and putting together the puzzle.
New York's got it in their own zone. Boston's ready to go on the attack. New York's moving it into the offensive end. Puck grab by Clutterbuck. Tremendous stump by Ullmark. Moves the puck. Breakaway. Moves it to the middle, and that's intercepted. And with that, the first period is in the books. Both teams with a chance and a refresh. We'll get a clean sheet of ice and come back with period number two.
Are you ready for a walk down memory lane? Then it's time to start up for a fantasy game. Play hockey with childhood heroes. It's a fun-filled game full of memories.
Well, let's see what period two has in store for us as they are about to drop the puck. Second frame is underway as the puck is dropped. All right, Pounder, how would you assess this game through the first 20 minutes played?
New York's coaches aren't going to like the possession numbers here, James. Sometimes it doesn't match the eye test, but tonight it does.
Getting a little too physical to maintain possession. Moves the puck inside the offensive zone. Makes the save! And it's a quick pass to Pellick. Puck picked up by Nelson. Too much traffic in the lane. Marchand's got it in the offensive zone. Great stop by Sorokin. New York's got the puck. Here's a blast. And the goaltender comes up with a piece of it to keep it out of the net. Don't forget the team store, always accessible online 24/7. You can also check out the team store in the arena as well, open 7 days a week. The Islanders win the draw. And he slides it quickly to Lee. And now he passes it to Palmieri. Looking to set up offensively. And he takes the feed. Long reach breaks up the momentum. Puts it on net, and that's blocked away. Pellick's tripped up, and the official's hand is in the air, signaling penalty. And the play's whistled dead. Here's the call.
Well, they have the lead, and now they've taken a penalty, so now they're going to be back on their heels. That power play's going to come out. You know they're going to be smelling and tasting blood, James. The PK unit, they got to be the task.
New York's won the draw, and they'll go to work. Here's a chance! Oh, there's the four!
As a goaltender, you have to be able to read and anticipate the play. He does it perfectly and is able to negate the shot.
My goodness, this has been a pressure-based shift here! This power play group really has an opportunity to smell blood in the water.
Yeah, all I have to do is look at the body language of the fatigued goaltender right now, James. I mean, they've had puck possession, they've had the majority of it, and they found ways to move the puck and create opportunities. Now they just got to finish.
They'll want to clear the zone here while they're trying to kill off this penalty. Quick snap! Oh, what a stop with the paddle!
This is a fantastic save, James. He's all over it. What I mean by that is he knows exactly where it is and where it's moving. A reason why he can get square to it and make the save.
Frederick's recognizing they're still shorthanded here as they get ready for the faceoff. From their own end, trying to kickstart this power play. Here's a shot! Denies him on the slapper! Scooped up along the wall by Frederick. Can't make the play, and the puck leaves the zone. And the PK unit gets it done, preserving the one-goal lead.
Well, that's a missed opportunity, James. An opportunity to get the equalizer on the power play. Now down by one at even strength. They're going to have to find a way to muster up some energy. That one was deflating.
What a steal in his own end. Oh, look at this. Oh, beautiful save on the play.
And you got to love these one-on-one battles. In particular, the goaltender so aggressive, tracks the puck and makes the save.
More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. The Bruins are clinging to a 2-1 lead. The Islanders win the draw on their own end. Here they come. Clutterbuck's got it in the defensive end.
I'm going to guess that he's going to look to drive the net and shoot the puck, given that he's one goal away from his next milestone.
Penalty coming up here.
Well, it's kind of hard to protect a one-goal lead when you're sitting in the box and your team's shorthanded, James. The PK unit's going to have to find a way to stave off the power play here and get the job done.
And that's blocked. The Bruins move the puck in the defensive zone.
To the low slot.
Oh, he got all of that. What a save by Sorokin.
This is a dialed-in goaltender, very aware, knows where the shooter is in that low slot, and makes the save.
Quick feed. feed to Wallstrom. Here's a shot. Denies him in front. Denies him again.
You can certainly tell that the goaltender is dialed in on that last sequence of saves, James. He's to position, so he finds a way to make multiple saves back-to-back.
Moves it to Savoy. The Bruins will play it from the defensive zone. There's the whistle. We got an offside. Another face-off looming here on this power play. The Islanders take possession after that neutral zone face-off. Takes a knock, but he's still got the puck. The Islanders' power play has expired. Both teams now back to even strength.
Specialty teams are so important, and in this tight game, when you're up by one, you want to preserve that lead, and this group comes out there, and they do great reading in that play, having good vision, and knowing when to attack.
The Bruins have it now. On the attack along the boards. Fires it! Stones him in front! And the goalie covers up for the whistle. Here in the late goings of the period, it's 2-1. The Islanders start with the puck in their own end. Handles the pass. Looking for space inside the D zone. There's the whistle. Let's see what the referee saw.
Well, that's a tough penalty to take at the end of a period, and it's all about the PK unit now. They've got to kill the time off, get to the intermission where they can reset.
New York's got it in the offensive zone. And that goes off someone in front and doesn't reach the net. Been a fun night in the barn as we bring an end to period number two, and there's still 20 more minutes of action to go here in regulation. Third period. Don't go anywhere.
Now's your chance to play clean.
Fans are buzzing. Teams are gliding into position here for the start of the third. The Islanders start the period off on the right note, winning the draw, and their man advantage unit gets going. Stopped by the goaltender, getting a piece of that one. Passes on over to Lauko. And that's picked up by Barzal. The Bruins get a hold of the puck under man. And now it's grabbed by Lauko. Denies him with the pass. There's the whistle as the puck stopper elects to hang on. Special teams so important. Can they capitalize on this power play here with a faceoff? New York's taking possession in their own end. Here they come inside the neutral zone. Takes it into the slot. Picked up along the wall by McAvoy. New York's got control of it now here in the offensive end. Boston's got the puck shorthanded.
Coyle's up and ready to get back on the ice.
The Bruins preserve the lead as their penalty killers get the job done.
That's a great job by the PK unit, James. Late in the game when they're up by one and they close and shut it down. Awesome job by everyone to figure out how to get it down the ice and kill some valuable seconds.
The backhander scores! They strike again, and that's three unanswered goals.
Over and over and over again, James, and you can see the excitement on the bench. They know that they've deflated and they push their opponent back on their heels. They need to keep plugging away here and not get complacent. There's multiple layers to this goal. Not only is it tough to bat out of the air, you have to have good sense of timing and hand-eye coordination, but you also have to have an awareness of where that puck is and where you're making contact with it, because guess what? If it's above the crossbar, this is a no-goal.
Here's a chance! Big save by the goaltender watching that one.
Allmark's been solid here tonight, James. I mean, look at his save percentage. He's been excellent between the crease, and that's making the saves that you need to and you want to at the appropriate moment. Man, his team's been effective going north.
The Islanders take it across the line. Taken along the wall by Lee. Broken up with the stick in the defensive zone. Boston's gained possession along the boards. Takes the feed. Scores! As he taps it in.
Love this play, James. I mean, you take the initial shot, but you follow it up, and you still have the eyes to find the puck and put it on your stick, and then bury your chance. That's a great play all the way around.
got him along the wall. Here's a shot. Oh, and he steps up with the glove to stop that one. Quick pass to put up. Denied by the puck stopper. Austin's got it now. And he gets in front of that. Kulak's lugging the puck. Moves it over to Cacikas.
You can feel the energy in the building right now in this tight game. The pressure is on. You have to find a way to embrace it at this moment.
Solid check to slow him down. From the right side, he goes to the middle of the neutral zone. There's the whistle, icing the call. Big face-off looming. Montreal's coming up next on the schedule, and these two teams, doesn't matter where they are in the schedule, where they are in the standings, always a good contest. I'm looking forward to that one. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone.
Puck possession right off the draw, James, against a very tired group who just iced the puck, leads to an opportunity.
Picked up along the boards by Engvall. From the blue line, they take control of it. Up to the challenge as he gets his pad on it. They are really dialed in here tonight. And they finally stop the pressure as they break out. Denies them in close.
That's a great save, but the goaltender had to get out to the top of his crease, take away all the ice, and make himself as big as possible.
A lot on the line here in this offensive zone faceoff. The Islanders win the defensive zone faceoff. Here's a short pass to Nelson. The Islanders will play it in their own end. Skates to the crease. Scores! They've tied it up here with a timely goal in the third.
Well, they're backed up against the wall. They decide to turn the tides and put on the press, if you will, James, and they get the equalizer.
The Islanders were ready to go home, and they were planning on rolling over in this one tonight. Look at this, Cheryl.
I know my parents used to say keep the pedal to the metal, and this is exactly what they have to do. With that urgency, they score the equalizer, and now they've got the momentum to try and win it all.
And play rolls on as he came up with a nice stop there.
Goaltenders work so much on their reaction time, and man, this is just a clinic right now as he flashes the glove and makes the save.
Boston's got the puck against the boards. Spectacular glove save by Sorokin. A critical draw here. Puck up along the wing. Loses his balance on the play. And that's intercepted by Marchand. And he totally whiffs on that one. There's the horn, and regulation concludes. We are off to overtime. Both teams will get set to drop the puck and try to pick a winner next. Hard to find a more exciting stretch in any part of sports. Overtime, let's go. The puck is dropped. Call it now. Who's the OT hero? Moves inside. Looking to end it. Oh, we are still tied. What a stop. They've got a 2-on-1. Here's a pass. Oh, fantastic save. It crushes the rock. Battle along the boards. And that's broken up with a stick in front. Grabbed along the boards by Barzal. Boston's got a hold of the puck now. McAvoy's got the puck in his own zone. And now this 3-on-1. Fantastic read to break up the play. Kulak's picking up steam. Knocked away by Pasternak. Tries to feed it over. A chance to end it right here. Just stopped and play continues.
Oh, he had the game on his stick, James. He wants that opportunity again, but instead, they play on.
Here's a chance, and that one stopped. Gave it a stick, and he hangs on just as time runs out. And that's it. Regulation solves nothing. Overtime solves nothing. So we go to the skills competition. The shootout looms here on EA Sports. Pasternak's up first for this shootout. And he says, on that play.
Yeah, the shootout, he's confident and composed. You don't see him moving around in his crease, just makes himself as big as possible. Looks really efficient.
Stops it. This might be turning into a save instead of a shootout.
Yeah, I mean, this is 1v1 against the goaltender, and he's
reads it perfectly and makes the save.
Love that he doesn't sit back in his crease, but he gets out and challenges and takes away as much of the net as possible.
Makes a save on that shootout attempt.
Well, with today's technology and all the resources available, you know that goaltenders have the book on the shooter, and I'm telling you, he read this one perfectly.
And it comes up clutch here in the shootout.
This is why they practice it a lot of the time post-practice, James. Goaltenders want work on this, so do shooters. He does a great job of anticipating to make that save.
And he stops that attempt.
I think he just does a great job of making himself as big as possible and took away all the shooting angles.
Makes a save and look good doing that one.
Yeah, the body language, everything about him is telling you that he's confident and composed right now.
Nelson's made his way to center ice. He says, on that play.
Yeah, in the shootout, he's confident and composed. You don't see him moving around in his crease, just makes himself as big as possible. Looks really efficient. Shot that beats the goaltender clean on the shootout, James.
Lee's made his way to center ice. He needs to score in order to keep his team alive. There it is! The save they needed to take it in the shootout. Saw fair, but they come away with the win. Fun night at the rink, and for all of us here on the EA Sports team, I'm James Cebulski. Good night.